couple there is Blair. And she is probably a healer mix of some sort. And when she first came to us, she was very timid of people, but that has all changed and she's come out of her shell and now loves people and very gregarious. She's great with other dogs. She is not great in her kennel here. That's probably why she hasn't been adopted, because she doesn't like to be confined in the kennel with people walking by. But she got lots of energy, but she's in our gentle and dainty group because she's not super crazy, doesn't have the super high energy that some of the other dogs have. We think she's about, I think about 2 years old, and good size, a medium-sized dog. She could probably use some work with housebreaking and crate training in the spirit of full disclosure. So maybe good in a house where they could let her out a lot, or, you know, she probably be okay spending a lot of her time outside. But she's a cute little thing. Gets along well with dogs of energy levels higher and lower than her. And that is Blair.